You're actually going after Ray Kenny. I can't believe we found him.
Haven't found him yet, but we're close.
He might not even help, you know? If he decrypts those files, he's exposing himself.
This guy was a whistleblower. You said those files had blackmail on Bloom.
There was blackmail on everyone.
I think an ex-Bloom radical would find that hard to resist.
When you find Ray Kenny, what do you have to offer him? We've seen what happens when we dig. If he helps us decrypt those files, he's exposed.
I'll find something. There's a reason he's hiding.
Yeah. He turned against Bloom, exposed their abuse.
I can work with that.
You're going to threaten him?
No. A whistleblower wants justice. He may be looking for a cause, and I can definitely give him one.
Yeah, I got you covered. Your ride's ready for pickup.
After the blackmail in those files. This is game. What's he planning to do? Alright, can't let him distract me. Kenny's the answer. He'll help me decrypt everything.
Oh my god,
we
gotta get out of here.
Move! Please, I don't want to die!
underground.
Pawnee. Soda pop and apple pie. Yeah, but this small town charm is bullshit. Most of it's refugees from the city. Still hiding from something. I used to bring Jax and Lena here once in a while to fish. We never caught a single one. They never seemed to care. And some of my best memories are from here. And my worst. Ray's last known signal came from that marina. It's too easy to expect he's there. What is the start?
Okay.
Damn, that was sloppy, Pierce. Stay sharp. All right. Someone around here received the reset code.
Move along, pal.
What is this?
Friendly, aren't you?
I offered you a place to stay, but you're going to have to follow my rules. You said no friends. He's not a friend. He's the father of my child. I don't care who he is. Your life outside my walls are your business. Inside, you follow my rules, or I'll turn you into the police.
Got it. Kenny bounced through a CTOS center. It looks like he's still in the game. That would explain why he chose Pawnee. He's sticking it to Bloom in their own backyard. Satellite dishes. This looks like an abandoned CTOS station. The power's still up. Kenny must have piggybacked off this. Jed is the owner of Jedediah's Bar, Pawnee's number one water league. Hope I catch the man sober. I was hoping you could help me. Looking for Ray Kenny?
Never heard of him.
Hope is a sad thing.
What are you drinking?
Pay the man.
$100. Cash. Damage deposit.
Yeah. I'm not really a cash kind of guy.
This is going on your tab.
So, what do you know about Raymond Kenny?
You aren't very social, are you?
Don't want no trouble, T-Bone.
Never mind him. He's all kinds of cranky. No appreciation for artists.
Artists my arse. Moody drunk, more like.
Drink. Never mind the bartender. He's an all right Joe. Deep down. Really deep down. You think I'm cool with you waltzing in like you own the joint? City people are energy vampires. They'll drain you dry.
Uh-huh.
I love to go swimming with bow-legged women. What'd you say that name was again?
Raymond Coleman.
You're gonna pay for that, T-Bone!
Yeah.
You owe the man $100.
Hello, Ray.
Yeah, I said, keep your voice down.
Now that the introductions are out of the way.
Listen to me, pal. I'm warning you. You being here puts me on the goddamn map.
I have some information.
Well, ain't you special?
The problem is, I can't decrypt it, so I came to the source.
Shit. Then you have put me on the goddamn map.
We've been careful.
We? Better give me a reason. Because that isn't making us the best of friends.
Someone ordered a hit on me. Cost my niece her life. But whatever's in those files will lead me to them. I'm gonna find him with or without you. With you'd be a hell of a lot easier.
Let's play make a deal. You think I'm in this dust bowl because of the, ambiance? Ever since them bastards terminated me, I've been trying to find a way back in. All I need is someone to drop some spyware inside their network.
If it were that easy, you would have done it a long time ago.
Hey, if it was fucking hard, I would have done it a long time ago. It's impossible for me to even get at the perimeter without setting their damn alarms off. Place has my biometric profile. I got fillings in my head that sing to their security team direct.
I can help you with that. But afterwards, you're gonna come with me to Chicago.
Oh, am I now? Follow me.
Nice place. You got a real eye for art?
That there is a booby trap. And if you can't recognize one, then you ain't paranoid enough, friend. I have quite a few. And well, if you found me, then it's only a matter of time before others will too, so let's get started.
Listen, I'm running on a limited time here. The faster we can get this out of the way.
I don't think you understand your own conundrum, my friend. Chicago is running on software designed to find people. Now, I know how the CTOS thinks, because I'm her deadbeat daddy, and she's still carrying my picture in her back pocket. Now, unless you can clear my biometrics from the system, I am useless to you in Chicago. As far as my art, as you call it, if you fuck things up for me, I need to be ready for the fallout. Huh? Here. Let me show you. Ready? You feel that ground shake? Whoa! That set my spine straight. Give it a go. Yeah. Ain't that something? Hey, if you blow your arm off, I'll sculpt you a new one.
Your confidence is encouraging.
Oh, I'm sorry. Am I here to boost your morale? Go, team, go. I think you misunderstand our relationship. I see an opportunity. You can help me, I can help you.
I think you're missing the point. I found a sad drunk at Jed's bar, toasting his glory days in private. I'm not an opportunity. I'm your second chance.
Well, hell. I think I like you. But it don't make us friends. First thing I'm gonna need is some of Bloom's hardware. I've been out of the loop for a while. I need to figure out how their scanners work.
You want me to break into Bloom?
Not yet. Somebody else already stole the hardware. Inside job. Well, that stuff's big on the black market. I've scouted these guys. Let's just say they're big fans of the Second Amendment. Take one of my rifles. You're gonna need it. Swing by the gas station for me, will you? I got the Pawnee militia holding what's mine. So I need you to go in and grab me my truck.
I'm out in the middle of podunk nowhere making pals with a disgruntled cyber terrorist. Still, I need him on my side. Not just for the data. I use him against Damien if it comes down to that. I'll live up to my end of the deal.
Thank you. No radio contact. Where are those guys? Let's send some men out, see what the hell's going on.
We could use some help!
Be any slower?
Are you kidding? You actually got it?
Yeah, I got it, but they're still on me.
Oh, crap. Well, what do we do now?
What's that supposed to mean?
I never expected you to actually get to... Damn truck.
If you want the truck, you're gonna have to do better than that.
Yeah. Okay. Bring him up next to one of the sculptures. We'll have a little round of art appreciation.
Plowing! Do it!
Past my sculpture. It's wired already.
You're a scary man, T-Bone. I heard about this guy. Likes to dip his hands in their blood and make a little art show. It's a fucking animal. Better hope he never runs into me.
The bunker has been making noise.
What kind of noise?
It's online. Some people have noticed. Script kiddies, mostly. Nothing to worry about. I'll make sure they stay out. We've been probed a few times.
Probed?
There is only one that worries me. His name is Default, and he's very good. I'll watch him.
Let me know if he becomes a problem.
I wouldn't believe a single word that comes from her.
You're letting this get way too personal.
All right, I left the truck for you.
God damn, this plan might actually work. All right, now, you're gonna need security clearance to get inside Bloom HQ. Have you ever chased a helicopter? And no, that is not a philosophical question. Check.
I've been chased by a few. What does that have to do with anything?
Call it a hunch. We'll talk soon.
So now I need security clearance for Bloom HQ. Everywhere I turn, Bloom's involved. These guys are up to something that's a lot more than CTOS. I hope Tebow knows what he's doing. Okay, I'm in position. Now what about these helicopters?
Wait for it. Go! Don't lose it!
That's because?
Because it's a routine. Bloom HQ changes security protocol every day. That bird makes a trip over Pawnee with the new assignments.
So basically, the chopper's gonna lead us to the security chief.
And Bingo was her name, oh.
hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. Survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people. Which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia...
Hovering over a trailer park.
Well, that doesn't make any sense. Wait a minute, it makes perfect sense. A lot of the Pawnee militia run security for Bloom, and a lot of them live in that pit of paranoia.
And one of them's the security chief.
With full access.
I can hardly wait.
You remember that bunch protecting the truck? Same gang. The Pawnee militia is made up of preppers. survivalists, anti-government types, my kind of people, which means they won't fuck around. Cold, dead hands, and all that crap.
This is more than just a gun club. You got control of half the park. Is this normal for Pawnee?
Ain't nothing normal in Pawnee. When Bloom started dumping money into this place, things took a turn for the weird.
The deal.
Not my problem.
Try another one.
I got nothing. Check over there.
Sight again.
Take him out.
team here. Ramhoon! Watch your back, he's around.
Notify all ground units, suspect is off our radar.
He
Access to Bloom HQ now.
Damn. I'm sorry I doubted you.
Why would you doubt me?
I'm a realist. Listen, I'm coding a dirty little virus to erase me from their system. Damn, I'm good.
And then I waltz into Bloom with my access and your code. What's security like?
Oh, good point. You might call it thick?
Yeah, well, let's thin their numbers then. Track any of their truck deliveries?
Of course I am.
Send me the routes and let me make some noise.
Majority of people disapprove of the vigilante's actions, and police are pleased with the new trend. Sergeant David Walt explains, in a world now fueled by social...
Hi.
Yeah?
Pro tip? Breath mints.
You won't find what I've got anywhere else.
Jesus!
Be quick, will ya? I ain't got all day.
Pawnee militia is made of security contractors. That means when they fuck up, they lose business. If I create some fuck-ups, they'll send more men. That means less of them at Bloom. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me.
Oh.
here. I promise to kill you quickly.
No! No! Oh!
Fuck me! You killed them all!
Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Let's see this route T-Bone sent. And these guys are on a pretty direct path. Lots of opportunities for me. Okay, Bloom doesn't know what hit him. We've got a window.
Damn. I wish I'd known you. Years ago. The things we could have done.
Don't worry. We'll do lots in Chicago. You got your buyers ready for me?
More or less.
More or less?
More. It'll work. I think.
What does that mean? I'm walking into the lion's den.
Don't be dramatic. You reach their servers, this thing will work.
And you're the legend Claire has been raving about.
The what? Who?
Never mind. T-Bone's coming with me to Chicago. I had to breach the building. Bloom's head office. Security specialist. Yeah, it's not gonna be easy. And I'm a giant blip on their radar. But once I'm done here, I got Raymond Kenny in my back pocket. The entrance.
Hey man, be careful. Can't just waltz in all how'd you do. The entire perimeter is monitored. They spot you and they'll put the servers in lockdown. That'll end things real fast.
So don't get spotted. No problem.
No, my gear's gonna blow.
Don't steal it. Get a move on.
This'll work.
Nothing here. Moving on.
Possible visual. Moving to investigate.
What the hell? Track him down.
Search over there.
Nothing over here, moving on.
position. Shouldn't take me long.
Once you drop the spyware in, it'll launch a virus. That'll scan the system for my data and wipe it all.
And they won't detect the spyware?
Nope. I'll be able to watch them, but no more watching me.
Miss Gardner, there's a Damien Brinks here to see you.
Damien Brinks? What's this about?
He said it's about Raymond Kenny.
I see. Send him over.
Yes, ma'am.
T-Bone, I've done it. Your name's wiped and the spyware's in.
Yeah, I'm getting pings already. Good job. Now get out of there.
In a sec, a name came up on the server. Someone I know is in the building. I'm gonna check it out.
Don't screw around, Aiden. These guys ain't country yokels.
I'll be there soon.
We have Kenny. Get moving.
Always a pleasure to be of service.
Alarm has been tripped. Search the area.
Damn it. Damien's gonna fuck this all up. Why can't he see that? We need Ray Kenny. Gotta get him out of this.
Impossible! This kid's supposed to have 5 fail-safe for dumb shit. Faulty. Too faulty.
One of us is down.
Throw a grenade! Get clear!
Get all
you
got!
There's an opening! Go!
Thank you.
Damien gave up T-Bone. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Who knows where you are?
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Bloom's radar.
Well, it...
Damien gave up TV. Boom. Said he'd stop me, and he's actually trying. He won't win this one. You got trouble headed your way. Bloom knows where you are.
I think you're confused, amigo, because I clearly remember sending you in there to erase me from Bloom's radar.
Well, it worked, except the militia's coming for you.
Some days I should just listen to the voice in my head that says, stay in bed.
Some days, yeah.
Jesus, tap dance for Christ. All right, let's hurry the fuck up.
Someone around. Stay awake.
Isn't over yet.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
All right. Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up! I need to arm some more traps. Damn shame. Oh well, let's kick it, man.
Thank you.
So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Got it.
Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up!
I need to arm some more traps.
Damn shame. Oh.
Follow me! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. You got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. All right, they're getting. Traps gotta do their job. Hold them off. Keep them off of me. Look at the traps. Pow! So we're clear. I'm holding you responsible.
That's fair. We need to get moving.
Shit! I'm gonna have to blow the whole place up! I need to arm some more traps. Then we're gonna have to lick and split. Damn shame. Oh well, let's kick it, man.
Cut it over my head. If you're gonna do it...
Follow me! This way! Bomb's in place, but it ain't ready. The detonator needs a few seconds to reach its charge. I need to make sure they can't deactivate them. Got earphones?
What?
Exactly. You need some appropriate music for the occasion, my man. All right, they're ready. Traps better do their job. I need another minute.
What?
Trigger the traps. Now! Man, you see that? They took out my truck. It's like they're trying to make a point. Hey, they work. How about that? Now we're cooking with gas.
Aiden,
move your ass! Detonators only need a few seconds. If we want fireworks, we gotta hold 1 second. Can't let them move in yet. Hold them off. Just about there. Okay, go! Go, go, go! Let's go! Holy shit, sniper! What in hell? These guys aren't messing around, Aiden! Jesus, hey! Take it some heat here, man! You got something better to do? Get the hell off of me! I told you it was all gonna go to shit, man. Woo-hoo! Here, you wanna do the honors? Wait a second, whoa. Hang on. For my portfolio. Go ahead. Thank you.
sorry about the attack.
Don't be. I try not to get attached to things anymore, because I'm used to losing them.
Yeah, I need to learn that. I don't let go very well.
Oh, I'm at Mount St. Helens right now, believe me. But that don't mean I'm not grateful. Despite that setback, I'm a free man now. I owe you. Now it's back to Chi-Town. So, you got a place for me to stay, man?
We're squatting in your old CTOS station.
Not the bunker. Well, that'll do it. I can't wait to pick apart these files of yours to see what's caused all this hullabaloo.
That data can't leak, T-Bone. I'm trading it for my sister.
You got nothing to worry about. You did me a solid. Now it's my turn. Feel that? That's the weight of trillions of bots of information at your fingertips.
Well, you are gonna have to lay low here for a while.
Uh-huh. What's this all about?
I don't know. She's somehow connected to an old job. Someone doesn't want me to find out why.
I'm happy you're well. You want to tell me what happened?
Corporate espionage, crooked cops, big explosions, honey. And you are?
This is Clara. Clara, this is T-Bone, otherwise known as the legendary Raymond Kenny.
Really?
We can't all be pretty in this game, honey.
No, I mean, wow. I'm a fan.
Oh. Enchanté.
All right.
What happened?
Well, Damien was there.
What? How did he know?
I don't know. He's working on a deal of his own. Something with Bloom.
You never told me that.
Hang on.
No, hang on, nothing. You better tell me what you're messed up in, all of it, or I ain't decrypting jack shit. Now, Damien and Bloom.
You don't need to worry about that.
I'll decide what I need to worry about, Aiden.
You listen to me. I want a name in that server. Now, our deal is I bring you the information, you decrypt it.
Well, then you got a big problem.
Hey, we need your expertise. The server is using your encryption. We need Raymond Kenny.
Are you sure you're gonna be able to get this data without getting caught?
No.
Yeah. Finally, some honesty. Well, you better get going then, man. Claire here can fill me in on a few things.
Thanks. Misfits. Clara's on monitors, T-Bone's helping me breach Irak's fortress, and Geordi... well, Geordi does what Geordi does. It's time to see what Irak's been protecting.